in a response to questions from U.S. media. A representative for Mrs. Centner said that the school was not 100% sure that COVID injections are safe and there are too many unknown variables for us to feel comfortable at this current time.